Allow me first to join the rest of the leaders in Uganda by inviting you to observe a moment of silence. For the loss of our Speaker of Parliament, which we got the news this morning. May we just have a minute in his honor.
Thank you.